Wait, he was so lovely. His mum were real, like, he only had his mum because she was on her own again. But he did have a part-time job in an office. He was managing to hold this part-time job then. This other one, he was like this big lad, and he'd had an office job, but he was made redundant. And his mum's reading card out, like in tears, sort of, from all his friends saying, what a special person you are. And knowing that he was really going to struggle to get another job because of his condition. And he went out everywhere, knocking on doors, went to different towns, going in different, you know, like Costa and different places saying, you know, can I have a job? They were him, and then there was this other one who was quite a vehicle difficulty, who was picking up a lot of the horses who were at home with his, he'd got younger siblings. And in the end, they ended up putting him in this residential school where he went anywhere, but he had to put boarding life. And it was like, oh, and come like in tears, and it was really difficult.
What's it called?
It was just a one-off programme, and they'd been on before.
You know what, it's not telling.
Autism and me. Autism and me. But then, at the end, it showed pictures of them, and this, like, you know, sort of saying, now, the one out of able difficulties, and we're really bright, though, he's got 2 degrees, he's living independently. The other one, and then it showed that one who was looking for a job. He managed to get a full-time job at Tesco and he's now living independently. And then it flashed up Alex, the one with the girlfriend. Alex had some unexpected seizure of epilepsy in January and died in sleep. And I just went, woo! You know what I mean? I just thought, shit. Say it 25. And I just... I was identifying with the, you know, the... that, and then when that came along, and I thought he just, because it didn't say the program he'd got epilepsy, so I didn't see that then. And I thought, shit. And I was thinking, his mum's on the road, and she'd really sort of, you know, clingy with him.
A lot more common than
me, yeah. Well, that's it. I'm just fucking pissed. What a lovely lad he was, I mean.
Thank you. Never, ever, ever win any competition, ever.
Why do I take that to me? You told me that you'd win with me.